Hi, I'm Peter Graylis with Cooper Multifamily Team at Colliers International. Welcome to Tudor Manor.
Built in 1930 in the Tudor style, the building has been immaculately maintained to preserve the architectural forms and flourishes that make Tudor Manor so special. At two stories, Tudor Manor has 23 units, a perfect mixture of one and two bedrooms oozing with character that include hardwood flooring, decorative fireplaces, and updated bathrooms. Tudor Manor offers investors a stable revenue stream that has consistently increased year over year. A conservative pro forma points to double-digit cash-on-cash returns even after anticipated tax adjustments. Our market study indicates one bedrooms at Tudor Manor are $80 under market, while two bedrooms are $127 under market, leaving room for new ownership to push rents and income. Steps from Tudor Manor lies Shaker Square. Built in 1927, it is the oldest shopping district in Ohio and the second oldest in the nation. The square serves as an alternative to the big box, offering residents locally owned retail, coffee, and dining. 94 years later, Shaker Square is much more than a shopping and dining area. It is the heart of a lively and diverse neighborhood. Near and around the square are more than 4,000 units of both rental and condominium apartments, the largest concentration of multifamily housing in Cleveland. Tudor Manor is up the hill from University Circle and the Cleveland Clinic main campus. Downtown Cleveland is 12 minutes on the light rail rapid transit line that stops at Shaker Square. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to reach out. And on behalf of the Cooper Multifamily Team, we look forward to working with you.